In this video, guys, I'll be showing you how to grow a meme page on Instagram in 2021 very fast. The tips that I'll be covering today are tips that I personally use, and I actually use these tips to grow one of my Instagram theme pages. They're also very simple steps to follow, so just hear me carefully and watch the video till the end. Starting off with tip number one, which is your page username. This is an easy one. Just make sure that the username of your page is not too long or too short, because if it's too long, people will find it difficult reading your username page. And I'm not telling you not to use the dots or underscores, just use them, but do not make the username too long. Let me give an example of a good username. For example, meme.humor. That's actually a good username, but I'm 100% sure that's already taken. But what not a good username is like meme.humor_funny. As you can see, it's too long. You're using way too many dots and underscores. So just make your username short and easy to read. You can also make your username meaningful, like it has a meaning, but most of them are actually already taken. So just like, you know, maybe if you find one, that's good. You could also visit website that generate usernames for Instagram. That's actually a pretty good way to also, if you can't come up with a new username, just go to website. There are tons of websites on Google. Just go and search Instagram username generator and you'll find a lot of this type of website. Now on to tip number two, which is your profile picture. Make your profile picture unique in a different way, and don't ever think of trying to copy other profile picture of, you know, other Instagram theme pages. That's really bad for your page. What you could do is just to learn from others and see what type of profile pictures they are using, and then you just, like, you know, try to do the same thing. Now tip number three, which is the most important one, which is your post. Now finding high quality memes is very easy thanks to Reddit. You can easily just go to reddit.com/memes and you will find tons of good quality memes there. Now you can also take from Instagram, that's completely fine. And also, most of these private meme pages take posts from Reddit, so what's the point of you sending them invite and waiting, where you can go to Reddit and, you know, just easily access it without waiting. And also not to forget to give credit to the one who made the memes. Now how to go viral on your Instagram meme page. Now tip number four is to post about trending topics. Doing this strategy will boost your growth significantly. One of example of trending topics is GameStop stocks. When GameStop stock went to the sky, so when meme pages made a post about the stock of GameStop, their post went viral and they got like 20 followers in only 1 month. And the reason was because it was a trending topic. And also remember that being the first one is the best thing that you could ever wish for your Instagram theme page if you're going to post about trending topics. If you be the first one to talk about a trending topic, trust me, like, it will rain followers for your page. But actually, in most cases, you're not going to be the first one because there are going to be high competition on that trending topic. But maybe, who knows, you maybe get lucky and, you know, you be the first one. And if you follow every single step that I just told right now, your growth on Instagram will see a huge boost. That is it for this video. I know this was a short video. I haven't been posting a lot. I'm really sorry. I was caught up in school and all that stuff. But your boy is back on the grind. I will be posting daily content. So make sure you like and subscribe. And I really hope that you enjoyed today's video. And I will see you in my next video. Peace out.